Okay, we're back. The server came back up.
Yeah.
And there are quite a few people on here.
Zoom.
Oh, there's a
Is that
horse.
you?
Yeah. There's a horse.
Ah.
Yeah, no, I seen that. I grabbed that earlier. I didn't take it with me in case they thought I'd...
It's
you
gone.
You cruel bastard.
I got a
you
saddle.
Killed that poor horse. What did it ever do to you?
Walked in just after each other and... Maybe you're because you're on a banned IP, not too sure.
Oh my god! This guy teleported me to him and put two signs down and said, "Can you tell Kelly I said, Kelly, can you please unmute me? I know what happened."
Owned.
Oh, what's the guy's name?
Minecraft Epic HD.
Sorry, I don't think so!
Oh. He's just typing in signs now. He's had to craft signs to chat.
Wow.
Racer, I can help you. I'm serious.
I can help you. I'm serious. How so? I don't need mental help.
Air.
Oh, that's way too long. Oh, what the hell
is
happening?
Oh my god, it's raining sand.
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna take this opportunity to turn myself invis and just have some fun.
Okay, I'm
gonna... Yeah, well, that was a new thing we played, me and Books were playing up on the development server. We learned that using sand and lava and stuff was,
Okay, I'm now invis, and I'm just gonna delete the spawn.
Yeah. He's silly.
Wow! What the hell? All this sand! Oh, this is amazing. Wow, look at this. Oh, this is gonna be the best command ever.
Okay, ready? And I'm about to delete their spawn.
Oh, lagging. What did you do? Oh, someone turned the rain off.
I have slanty eyes and I'm a bad driver. Fuck you, man.
Bye-bye, spawn. It's gone.
Oh my god.
I just completely chunked it. It's just gone.
Oh, can you turn the rain off? Because they don't have vault in it.
No, they do. I deleted the entirety of spawn.
Okay. Oh, you have to up yourself. Hold on.
Hold on. Do slash list. Wow. You show up as red. Don't op yourself.
I know.
Holy hell.
Is there a way for me to add myself to bypass? Hold on.
Here, come over here, guys. Come over here.
I'm trying to get out.
Oh, I'm stealing this guy's stuff.
Wow, this made the right mess.
Oh, you piece
yeah.
of shit. I'm gonna go.
Yeah!
I'm gonna go steal deep.
Oh, sad, so ugly. Yeah. I'm just doing it with what is. Wow, there is a lot of grief.
Alright, I got this.
Who's
I got
this. Ale subs?
This is gonna be a fairly large.
Regenerating this. Totally not suspicious at all. Ah, the sponge! Wow, I love it.
Welcome to your spongy spawn, bitch.
I love it.
This is so beautiful.
That is so ugly.
So terrible looking.
The dicks out of blocks. Dude, oh wow, it's even turned all the trees into spawns.
Yeah, that's better.
And just to have a little diversity here, because we don't discriminate.
What, you're gonna put some, We must have async. Have they got async world in it? It seems to be doing it slowly.
That looks nice too. Sponge and melon. It looks lovely. Here, actually, you guys want to do something that's just that they will never get back?
Come laser with
hold
me.
Hold on. No, you gotta see this.
Everyone's left, by the way, you know that, don't you?
Hold on, they will never get this back after I do this.
Oh, seriously? Oh! I think there's an admin. Yeah, there's a mod.
Oh, no, it just became visible. It's fine.
Oh yeah, but we're red, so I'm just gonna lock him up.
Oh, alright.
Come on, laser, come on, seriously.
Hold on, no, I'm doing this. Because they will never get their spawn back. Okay.
trees!
These are never coming back. You can roll this back all you want. They'll never get any of these buildings back. We should just do this for this whole thing.
Okay, let's DP to the guys.
Oh, dude, I'm in his house. Dot lock up iron. Okay, he's locked. Stealing all his crap.
You don't see the
he had so much stuff.
Mopped into the spawn. I've made the spawn looks pretty.
Oh my god! He had almost 3.5 stacks. This guy is gonna be pissed.
MC, let me just take that stuff. MC.
Oh my god, he's gonna be so upset.
Let's just MC all these people.
Okay, now I'm just gonna la-la-la-la-la all over his house.
The mod is still online.
And all this guy can do is he's locked up and he's just watching his stuff get destroyed.
I'm taking all the mod stuff.
Are you?
Yeah. And it's clear and gone. Clear. Wow. The mod is just like, I don't know what to do.
This guy is gonna be so upset, dude. He really is. Yep, I just got rid of all that guy's stuff. Yep, he was locked up, he just fell to his death, and now I'm just gonna keep on just destroying all of his crap. Okay, yeah, this is gonna go away. I don't know, I just TP'd this guy and he was by this big-ass building.
Just gonna invest myself. Wow! Is that a maze?
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Someone's gonna be upset. Someone might be upset, and now I'm just gonna plant trees all over it.
Great. That is so mean. What is command for tree?
Hold a stick and do / power tool.
Oh, you could use PT, by the way.
Big tree jungle. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, power tool shows up.
I don't care. It doesn't matter. There's nothing that they can do to get it back after these trees are there. Unless they delete every tree in the world.
Look at that, it's just a wall.
What the hell, how did I die? Who am I again? I don't know who the fuck I am. Alright, okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, please stand, but no. Let me do my special thing here.
Okay. Oh no, not that big. Jesus.
Christ almighty.
It's only 17,000.
No, yeah, 17,000 blocks.
Oh god. Oh god.
Okay,
oh,
now hold tight.
I was gonna just...
Hold tight.
I was gonna turn it into sponge and
nope.
Just be funny.
No. We're not going for funny, we're going for you're never getting your crap back.
Well, yeah, that's what that is, really. Because I'm not going to be able to turn it back, either. It's all one idea. They're pretty much knackered.
Hold on a second. While we're waiting, Cow and Bucks, get a power tool big tree, please.
Yeah, already working on it. I'm making a city wall. Look at this.
Oh, God.
I'm just making a city wall here. Don't worry. Don't mind me.
Once again, my client's, like, dying.
How good is your computer, man?
Terrible. Okay.
Hehe. I turned that wall on some of the trees into water.
Alright, let's go.
Wow. Oh my god.
I'm laggy as hell.
Yeah, well, they're never getting their stuff back, so it's all good.
Oh, wow, what the hell? Trees everywhere.
Yeah, jeez. And here's the thing. Unless they don't do anything to the logs or anything, like the actual logs on the trees, because unless they want unless they delete every tree in the world, this stuff is not going to roll back. It's going to roll back, but it's going to look stupid as hell, because there's going to be trees and stuff inside of it. Don't lock up Yoshi, though. I want to TP to him. Oh, Yoshi's in his house. And, oh my god. I'm punching him to death. He's calling for staff. Hold on a second. Oh! It's because I have force field on. Oh. He's dead. And now all of his stuff is getting burned. Oh, he had diamond stuff on him. And getting rid of his ender chest. 10 diamonds. Oh, he had so much iron. He's just spawning back in fire. I just have, oh, wait, what?
Oh, look, some invisible blocks have just destroyed his house.
Oh, you shit-ass. I thought I did something. I thought I broke it. No, I was trying to get rid of his crap. Hold on. Stop.
Oh,
I was trying to burn his stuff.
Fun. Oh, this is fun.
Oh, Kiwi or Ninja. Yoshi, PvE. NFC, mine. Oh, I'm just going to steal this guy's stuff. Whoops.
I'm just digging this down to bedrock, and I'm just going to set it to zero. I stole 10 diamonds. I stole 10 diamonds. Almost half an inventory's worth.
Oh, we need to move. We need to move. Banner. SRV, ban, win.
No, just lock her up.
Lock up, okay. Someone lock her up. Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
Haha, I think it's you.
Okay, yeah, there goes his stuff. Oh, here he is.
Oh, I'm gonna perm ban Winnie. SRV.
Bye, Yoshi.
Wow.
Can we ban that Winnie person? I don't know how you do it.
Yeah, already banned. SRV perma ban. Perma ban. Oh, I'm gonna IP banner as well.
I'm just locking up everyone, because they all know I'm op.
client.
Oh, books I've been banned by everything. The server. Only option at the moment. Unban me, please.
How do you unban someone?
Done.
Oh shit, they're gonna report it on the forums. Who knew?
Oh, my IP is banned. Okay, hi!
Oh, I got it.
Oh, who's to Nikki?
There you go. Look in chat.
Ban. Synchronous player.
Are you Tanicky?
Who's yeah.
Who's? Oh, nope. Tanicky's in their house.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to ban our IP. SV ban IP.
Oh, so much garbage.
87.208.cbb.4.
So much garbage. This guy's just AFK in his house. This guy's AFK in his house. Oh, shit!
Oh, what's D-Food's IP?
Oh, God.
You can use... do you have access to Scene? You should be able to do it through that, I think.
Yeah, that's how I got their IP.
Oh, yeah, do that thing.
Lagging. Oh yeah, I got
this
that.
This guy's AFK and I'm just breaking inst- six diamonds, goodbye. Server
stopped it.
He stopped it. Win! So, let me ask you. You think they're mad?